for a double bell march in place. Two bells up in the rack, locked in, elbows stay tight. Touch the knee to the bottom of the elbow. Whatever you do, don't do this. Keep your elbows locked in. Pull that knee to the elbow. Don't let your lower back deflect. Don't let over time, don't let the elbows come out. Keep them tight. That's gonna force you to engage your core.